pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Vorin. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Grievous injury, palpable fear. A time to perform beyond one's limits. As victories mount, so too will resistance. In Radiance, may we find victory. Decimated. Eradicated. Obliterated.
Oh,
inspiration and improvement. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. A devastating blow. Quakes. A death by inches. Star is born. Monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Unforeseen, unforgiving. That overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. handsome reward for a task well performed. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted and purpose is made clear. A decisive pummeling. A singular strike. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. And power. Masterfully executed. A powerful blow. Horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. But a victory nonetheless. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Oh. A fortune waiting to be spent. This expedition at least promises success. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. The shifted corridors and sloped walls of our ancestry are beginning to feel familiar.